G'day, it's Pete, and today I'm going to be trying to start my chess journey. So for 1 month I'm going to be trying to play chess and see how good I can actually get. So I figured today I'll just jump in, play some games. I last played seriously when I was about 12 or something. I never really played tournaments or anything like that. So when it asked for my profile, I was like, I don't know, beginner? And like, definitely above new to chess, but... I really didn't know. Let's just jump in and see what we can do. So I'm trying to find someone. Okay, cool. All right. Go there. One thing I know is I don't know openings whatsoever. So. So like he could take here and then try and take there. I'd have to move my knight there. I've given him a free pawn. I would say this is a terrible start. Okay. Right. He hasn't taken there, he hasn't done it yet, so we'll let it slide. I could have tried to solve this, but I would put my starting position as pretty woeful. I think my general theory here is just try and navigate my way out of the start, and then just see where we can get to. Alright, let's just take. Free up this position, and then he's going to have to take there. I think I may be challenging that one, but I really don't want my position's so bad with this pawn. I needed to defend it at some point. It like never taken it, so we'll just challenge him for a little bit. Okay, so putting some pressure on that. We'll get in castle. All right. Okay, so I'm thinking I want to move this bishop up here, but I thought I just wanted to, like, fix my starting position a bit. We'll try pinning there. All right, he's gone for the same. Right. How do we get... Let's just get this knight in there. That protects there. We're in the same sort of theory. Get my queen out over this side and do that. He could possibly slide. He just sacked that. Okay. I'll happily. I should try and work out what he's trying to do. Alright, so neither of his knights can move very freely at the moment. My knight's freed up a bit. Alright, I could move in there, or I could just slide this forward. Alright, and... Try and he probably should castle at this point. I don't know. I want to get like this knight in there, right? And then if he trades, and then I can. Oh, I can't take. But I could check him. He has to move his king, and then maybe I can get his queen later, was my thoughts. He can slide down here and take that. I can just take back with the king. So I've given him a free pawn. Maybe he just needs to put me on the defensive. Ooh, okay. So let's keep going this way. So something's got to give here. So he'll take the knight with his knight. I slide up check him. He moves over there. Oh, wow. Okay. So we can check him like that. That's a free knight. Where can he go? He can either go here, which will be a discovered check. He can go back there. Either way, I get the queen, which is great. I think I got this game. I think I played pretty poorly to start with. But I think I have the game. Well, I don't have the game. I have a serious advantage. We'll go that far. We'll try not to completely mangle it. So we'll take that queen. Okay. And I want to take that bishop, that knight, I think, because that's one of the things that I can do is like drag that up there. But if I do that, then he can take there, which isn't great. If I can trade these off, then maybe I can get him into a spot that would free up that slot there. But I can still put on some decent pressure. We're up 1-0. Nice. Play 4 more games to see your rating. Sweet. Checking for mistakes. Alright, black this time. We're at 9-8. Okay. Cause like that first game I played, utter garbage, but I managed to get come good later. So I think one thing I've noticed here is I'll really need to learn an opening or something, because I made a terrible move right at the start there. All right. Try some variation. Right. Let's bend that a little bit. And now I can get into castle soon. Just cleared out that side of the board. I will want to try and push something soon. I could drag that out. Oh, I kind of want to get my queen up there. Does that do anything? Doesn't do anything. Can't get my bishop out very well. We'll just contest a bit there. I don't know about that one, but... So that's going in there, threatening that. My queen out in the open, which is good. So we got someone 1,000 rated. Okay. Right. Okay, so that's tacking up there. Kind of get this bishop out. I don't see anywhere great to get it. I could just push this pawn and then maybe slide it out there. I could... Yeah, just free up some space around there. Right, I want to get out on this diagonal if I can attack stuff there, which I can't do very well. Where's he going with that queen? I feel like they're super congested in here. I want to get some clear up some stuff so I can do some more freewheeling plays. Okay, so we went over there, right. Again, there's... maybe I want to push this pawn. Maybe I just push this up a bit. No, that's silly. Nothing attacking this. I could... can't trade there. What if I slide this in back here and then I can push that pawn up? That's still not going to work. Ooh, No, there's not a free pawn there. It's... okay. So I need some more more attack on that piece than I can push here. So maybe I slide this one over there. And then I can push that pawn up. Alright, let's free up this center a bit, see what happens. Okay, pushed again there. Alright. Alright, so he's got the queen there. There's a free pawn there. He wants to move his dude there. Bishop's left hanging. I could slide in there and take a pawn. Not going to do much. What if I push that up? Now if he takes there, I take the bishop. So I'm sort of attacking the knight. All right. Okay, so... worried about that sliding in there, so... let's check him. Get out of here. And then I may be thinking of just pushing this pawn up there. All right, so he's got that over there. Wow. Right. Just want to tangle this position up a bit for him. I'm thinking it may be sliding, taking that pawn. Maybe I should have traded there. Okay. Right. Let's just get a pawn back. Didn't think of that. Right. Okay. So I could just attack his queen here. He can't do anything straight up there. He has to move that. Right, where was it? Yeah, I was from there. If I move his queen, he can't take because I can just slide that up. So where's he going to move? I don't know. Let's get him away from this knight that I'm sort of trying to push in on. All right, so that knight's no longer guarded too well. Right, so move that over where I sort of wanted it, but didn't do much with that. I could have, can't take that pawn. Let's slide this back in here. I can maybe come across and take that pawn there. Which you'd think you'd take the knight, but I've got the knight pinned currently. Okay. Let's. You can have that pawn. I'll just slide my king across, or I can even just take it back with the rook. He won't sack his queen. Oh wait. He can. That's alright. I was worried a sec for what if he came in with the queen, but I could still take that. You know, like when you just make a move and you're like, oh no, there's just like, that's really bad move. Okay, so, I'll have a knight. All right, that's coming across. Okay, so yeah, let's. Okay, can't do that. Good point. Good point. What if I just drag this up here to block that diagonal? All right. So he can trade if he wants to, but I've got that protected. All right. This thing of like sacking my queen trade, like if that pawn wasn't there, I've almost got like a checkmate, but. Oh wait, I should have taken that one and checked him. Oh, I could have had both kings. Oh, I could have checked him, then moved. He would have got back. Yeah, all right. Oh, that was, missed which rook I should take. All right. Okay, so he's getting a rook here, unless I can come up with something devious. I've double pinned my piece, so probably not. What if I just push this pawn? Made a few blunders here at the back end of this one. All right. So this pawn I can probably try and do some attacking on. Right. So he's gone in there. I take that, my bishop's left dangling, so I don't want to do that. It's got both pawns there. I could slide my queen in there, he just moves up. I move out of the way. I could just push this one up. I think this game is pretty much lost, but I want to play it out for a little bit just to get a bit more. Usage. Yeah, all right, so check. I I haven't played these sort of late positions much. Alright, now you could have just taken that piece there. I really don't have much left to do here. Hey, he could just be starting to migrate his pawns down this way, right? No, he didn't. Okay. Check him. Right. I just want to sack that one. I'm just made it right. But we've gotten a win against someone. Someone else retired. And yeah. Ooh, 972. All right. So I cracked 1,000 after that resign. So all right, let's go. Some black. All right. Clear that out a little bit. All right. I could attack the knight up there. Where's it gonna go? It can't go in either of those. So it kind of has to backtrack a little bit. Might come across there to then threaten this sort of fork. No, so where's it trying to go? It's trying to go in here? Where can he move? He can move in there, that's no good. There, no. I reckon I can just slide this up here. I'm threatening the knight and... Okay. All right, and I can probably check him pretty soon. Okay, he can check me pretty soon too. I could move my knight over there. Just gets traded, forked. Don't want to do that. So I guess we are sliding it there. Check. All right. Let's attack that way. So he can castle now and probably should use that advantage that he's got. But we're a piece up, right? Well, like a king's pawn opening, king's knight, Damiano in defense. All right. So this knight can't go anywhere. I need to free up some of my pieces. Okay, so it's defending that. I could slide this out here. My bishop can go over that way, but it's on that line, right? Don't like how tangled up my bishop is here, or my queen for that matter, but how about we just do a pin that way? We should castle, yep, all right. And yeah, because right. That piece is free. Alright, I wanna not being able to castle, all my pieces are so tangled at the moment. I can move my knight there, but that sacks it. My knight's pinned in, which is blocking my rook. Which is like, maybe I just move my knight out there, which just feels like it's terrible. Okay, so he's going after that piece. He's trying to slide in queen there. And I don't have a good way out of that. I could move my... No, that's blocked. That's blocked. Okay, he's in a very good position at the moment. What if I slide my king back here? No, no. Bishop up here for defense. Okay. He can just like slide in here, take that, and it's awkward. Let's block up his position a bit. Move that over there. All right, I need to get some way I can get some pressure back attacking. All right, check again. I could, if I move there, he just takes. Is right up in my grill. Check. Let's try and defend this position a little bit. Okay. All right, so my queen's gone now. My bishop, not my queen. My... So he can then slide this pawn forward. I take. No, he can't do that. This is going to take my bishop, right? Okay. Felt like that's slightly good for me. And. Now I'm mated. No. Oh wait, no, I'm not mated. He can. I if he slides that. Oh, whew. I think he blundered there. I think he had to slide the pawn forward, and then I could. Oh, I think I would just got out of jail there. I think if he moved the pawn forward to check me, I moved my knight. He then takes, and I was doomed then. But. Whew. All right. Let's threaten this knight here a bit. I now have a material advantage after that. I think I was absolutely done and dusted there for a moment. Okay, so where's this gonna come in and attack? He can check me. He's gonna try and fork me there. No, I can just guard that. He just wanted to get out of that attack. Let's just take some pawns. You must have some background in chess. I played chess until maybe I was like 12 years old or something. I never played any actual tournaments or anything. So if he slides down here, can he checkmate me in any way? No. I just want to just take there. Where's this rook? It's going to slide in there. I move down there. He checks me over there. What do I need to defend this position here? Maybe I can just move my... Let's just block that off for a bit. I won't suggest anything. Yeah. So my goal is just, like, today I just wanted to play, like, a few games, get an idea of where I currently am. And my goal is just, like, what can I do? Can I just take his knight? Work out where I currently am in this. Yeah, I see you just created your account today. 3 games in. Beautiful. I want to see the analysis of that one because Okay, I am sure I was getting checkmated in the end. Finding tips for you. That first half of the game, don't do that. You pulled something out of your ass near the end. Strange they resigned there. Was it? Like, must have been tilting. Yeah, a wild and chaotic game. I'm just waiting until this analysis doesn't say a wild and chaotic game where both players had many chances to win. I like that my accuracy is ballpark with these other people that have been playing for a while, so. Okay. Well, let's try something different. Elekine's defense. It's just threatening to take that pawn. Buffer jumped from 4 to 7 to 39 seconds. Yeah, I think my internet just dropped out for a sec, but hopefully it's better now. I could have taken that then. So I think I missed my opportunity to take that free pawn. He can now push that pawn, but I got that opportunity again, so let's just go for it. This bishop's not coming out anytime soon, which is annoying, so maybe I like... Thing, maybe push that pawn out. I need to develop stuff over this side. It's trying to attack over here. All right. Maybe I just like slide my queen out there for sort of defensive values. And probably not too much longer. I got a couple of kids and just wanted to get a few games in today. All right, so I need some stuff on here. Let's get our queen out. Let's just float that. He can slide his bishop over there, which is annoying. And where can I go from here? I can threaten some stuff over that way. Here, I can attack that pawn over there if need be. Check. Whoa. Is there anything? Oh, whoa. Okay. All right. Okay. Now we're talking. Okay. Yeah, Happy New Year. Thanks for coming in. Thanks for the tips. I won! All right, I did not deserve to leave that one. All right, so my analysis from... I've got a rating of 1100. How awesome is that? I think my analysis here is that there's a fair bit of work that I can do on this because Just offer up a free queen that they... The games I won, I tried to just sacrifice my queen for a pawn. I tried... Got myself into a checkmate position and then managed to win. All right, so I should be like 1-3 out of this. Oh, that's classic. All right. Nothing in the center ranks. Yeah. Like, who controls the center? Like, I got all of these pieces. They're beautifully placed. I got my king open. He can be like a freewheeling king. That was so bad. All right.